KSPortalcraft here, and before we continue this video, if you like the series, it'd be very nice if you could subscribe to my channel, and if you subscribe to my channel and comment below, I subscribed, I will hot your comment, and I'll probably sort you out if you're the first person, obviously, to comment. I don't want to sort too many people, so if you're just the first person to comment, but I'll still hot your comment if you say I subscribed, even if you're not going to be sad of that, it's because I may or may not pin your comment. I guess I'll pin your comment to the first person, but only if I already have a pinned comment. But let's get into the main video now. So we're going to first Google, we're going to go to Minecraft 1.beta 1.2. Why are we skipping a version of Minecraft? Well, beta 1.1 is literally just bug fixes. Like, I googled it, it's literally bug fixes. Like, it has no additions except, like, a cape, which I'm not gonna really consider it really play. Because it's just a bug fix, really, so I feel like it's probably more worth it just to go over this version. Now, this is a second take, so I'm actually playing a newer version. I did some stuff off camera. Well, actually, I did it on camera, but I decided not to record it. I decided that I didn't like the take. Now, let's get into the actual game. We're gonna go to my home folder, documents, multi-MC. I'm probably gonna put it to my start page if I can, but let's find multi-MC. Multi-MC, and old. Okay, we found multi-MC. Let's boot up the script, and we should be good. Now, as you can see, I already have it like this, so we're gonna boot it up. I'm probably gonna change my skin at some point. We're gonna go full screen. Obviously, guys, I set up a wall. Now, as you can see, I did some stuff and then videotaped. It's been like another night, but, but as you can see, I really have the house complete. Oh my god. I sadly lost a fair bit of items in the night because I got killed so many times, but I have enough string to make, and I have a lot of bones. Actually, I made a fair bit of bone meal, but, I'll probably put my bone meal and my bones into here. Now, I think I'm gonna actually use sand at some point, so I'm gonna stockpile some sand. Oh, never mind, I did not drop my fishing rod. Let's go fishing for some food. I'm gonna stockpile some food as well. I think I'm gonna save this guy first. Probably should save the chicken. Calling for you. Oh crap, I'm really bad at fishing. Bro, stop moving! Oh my god, for the love of god, stop moving. I'm gonna just gonna pull him back to show. Okay. Okay, you go up here. Okay! Oh, sorry. I'm just gonna let him die. I mean, if he's just gonna kill himself. Well, I guess he's not killing himself. Wait, can they drown? I don't know if they can drown, mommy. Wait, why are they so... I don't think they can drown. Guys, I almost said mommy, but I did not. I stopped myself before I said it. I don't know why. Yeah. So I stopped myself. That was weird. I guess I'm not gonna deal with it at all. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna expand my house. Now, my goal is to make like another way up. Now, actually, I'm gonna take advantage of a bug in the time. Well, guys, if you haven't been playing Minecraft, if you haven't played any old versions of Minecraft, you won't probably not know the bug, but 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. I've played Minecraft for years, so, and I've played a fair bit of beta. I started playing Minecraft in 2012. But I have played a fair bit of these older versions of Minecraft, so I know. But if you don't know this bug, guys, if you're not like a, if you haven't played a ton of Minecraft, now I made my account in 20. I made my account in 2014, but I played in early 2014. But I played a canceled version of the Minecraft, and I think I borrowed my sister's account or something and played some of that there as well. So I've played it in multiple different forms. Yeah, but as you can see, you only need, you need a half the amount you would need for a proper amount of area, but, to make up, but the reason why is they made up, they fixed the bug, but made it up by making two ladders for crafting instead of just one. Which I feel like was a fair trade-off, honestly. Let's make ourselves another tool. And I think we're doing pretty well. I don't really like GIMP that much. I mean, at least, I mean, obviously. But, guys, but what? But what's so annoying is, like, him getting doxxed. Like, everyone I don't like his channel, I don't really like his content. I like his original content a little bit, like the Minecraft investigations, but not really anymore. I don't like his speedrunning content and him cheating and all. His speedrunning can be a pretty big business now, but. But what was so annoying is him getting doxxed. Like, no, he, like, for me, I would never want to be doxxed, because, at least for now. Maybe I'll do a face reveal when I get, but probably, I don't know, anyways, if I do a face reveal, it'd be in a very long, it'd probably be maybe like a couple of years, probably, if I even would ever do this, guys, now. But I don't agree with some of GIMP's tactics, act confident and everything. Like, I don't want to be like that guy, honestly. Like, I'm trying to, like, I knew I'm probably not going to be very successful at all. I'm really hoping I can get 1k subscribers by the end of this video. I mean, by the end of, this year, but I highly doubt it, guys. How about this, guys? I'll make an hour-long special video if I can get, like, 30 subscribers by the end of this month. Actually, I'll see 25 subscribers, but yeah, I'll see 30 subscribers by the end of this month, guys. I'm Chiquita Banana, and I'm here to take over your democratically elected. You know, guys, but we need to expand our Torch Force. I'm gonna expand our Torch Force. I'm gonna keep this video relatively short. I don't want the video to be too long, cause it already takes like an hour to upload a single video, so I don't want to. So I think this is better than it was last episode, where it was all. Okay, we got it. Do I have enough to make? Okay, I have enough. Okay. Cause my girls have a multi-flow house. That's why I actually got some sand. Well, actually, the initial purpose of the sand. You know what? Do I have enough coal? Oh, yeah, I have some coal. I think I'll use some coal. But 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's do 5. Brought some sand and everything. Let's be good. And we're definitely doing a lot better in Minecraft. 1, 2, 3. We're doing much better than we did in the first episode. Probably not just due to the fact that we have a house and all. I'm Chiquita Banana, and this is kind of like a mine. And it's like a coal mine, whatever. Yeah, I didn't remember, guys, in the first episode. I'm trying to do a little more editing. It's gonna probably start, guys, in the fourth video, so. Actually, I'm trying to do more editing, but I love the most suspenseful moments at the beginning of the videos, if they're, but this video I'm probably not, as you can probably see, I did not, just due to the fact that I'm pretty sure there's not very many suspenseful moments, honestly, to really warrant having that. It's a good time to get viewers engaged, guys. If you're a YouTuber up and coming, I mean, at least according to this YouTuber I've watched, that's a good strategy. Actually, crap, shit. Oh, apparently now I do have a suspenseful moment to say. That's good, I guess. Guys, now I think I'm gonna leave you on a cliffhanger. Guys, if you enjoyed this video, remember to see more Love and Collect subscribers. Remember, if you subscribe and comment below, I subscribe, you will get a shout out in today's video. Actually, somebody said in the last episode about shout out Keith Baba, or whatever. Bye, guys.